Welcome to Cybertronics.
So let us start to build our own mouse car. First, fix the motor at the bottom hole of the mouse. You can use glue gun or Fevi-Quick if you want. Once it is done, take the battery and fix it adjacent to the motor. You can use a 9 volt battery or this one if you want. Now connect the wires as you can see. Connect one wire of the motor to the battery. And other one to the switch. And complete the circuit accordingly. After applying tape, close the mouse. And you are done.